These images from the International Space Station show Super Typhoon Maysak forming over the Philippines. Italian astronaut Samantha Cristoforetti photographed the Category 5 storm as the space station passed over the Pacific. The huge storm churning over the ocean is said to be just days away from a possible direct hit on the country. Troops were put on alert on Wednesday and started to prepare food and medical supplies. Residents and tourists along the east coast were urged to be ready for the super typhoon, expected to land sometime in the next 72 hours. Maysak is expected to weaken to a Category 2 typhoon once it hits the central or northern parts of the main Philippine island of Luzon on Saturday or Sunday. Maximum winds of up to 110 miles per hour are expected. The typhoon could damage rice and corn crops in central and northern areas of the country, although damage is likely to be minimal due to the major harvest of rice finishing around February.